Close Auto Play Show Thumbnails Show Captions Last Slide Next Slide Arlington, Texas, how's this for a comeback? Oklahoma got 271 yards of offense, often very easily, against Iowa State during the first half of Saturday's Big 12 Conference Championship game. That's a bunch. That's 540-yard pace. The second half, however. Man, what a recovery. The Sooners were from 271 yards in one half to 121 in the other. That, more than anything, is why Iowa State nearly rallied to win Saturday afternoon at AT&T Stadium. More, Peterson, an Iowa State rally for the ages ends in championship heartbreak versus OklahomaMore, New Year's Six or Alamo. The latest on Iowa State's bowl fate after Big 12 title game loss, what those guys did on defense, they've done it all year, Campbell said. It's not just Saturday. When you've got a great defense, they give you a chance to win football games, and they give you a chance to play really high-end football. Obviously, you look at that senior leadership on that side of the ball, Eisworth and the JaQuan Bailey and Eyioma Uwazurike and Jake Hummel and Lawrence White. We're blessed to have so many amazing humans on that side, and not only amazing humans, but great players. What I love about them is they never flinch. They never flinched Saturday. They haven't flinched all year, and they've given us an incredible opportunity to have great success and do the things that this team and this program has done this year. I can't sing their praises high enough because what they've done is they've established excellence within our program. Jumping to the defense of their leader, it's not as if anyone was even remotely thinking about ripping on Brock Purdy Saturday afternoon, but Matt Campbell and Charlie Kolar did their best, anyhow, to head off anyone wrongly heading that direction. I mean, the junior quarterback, a first-team All-Big 12 performer, threw three passes he'd rather have back. Three that ended up in Oklahoma hands. One of which ended the Cyclones' hopes of winning the Big 12 championship. Man, I still think Brock was really good, Coach Matt Campbell said. It's like I've said since he took over 2.5 years ago, that guy gave us a chance. I know there's times that the ball got turned over, but there's pressure, and he's got this unbelievable escapability. To be honest with you, we're nowhere close in that football game if Brock Purdy is not our quarterback, and obviously, we're not even sniffing this football game if Brock Purdy is not our quarterback. Purdy is the least of whom to blame, and I agree with Campbell. Without him, what could have been a second half rally of all time wouldn't have happened. For the game, Purdy completed 27 of 40 passes for 322 yards and a touchdown. He was 17 of 24 for 190 yards and leading Iowa State's furious second half rally attempt. He's a expletive.